Let's look at the atomic structure for beryllium. We're going to take a look at the Bohr model here, or the Bohr diagram for the beryllium atom. So to start out, when we look at beryllium here on the periodic table, its atomic number is 4. The atomic number, that's the number of protons in the nucleus here. Here's our nucleus here for beryllium. So the atomic number, that's the number of protons. We have 4 protons, and protons, they equal the number of electrons for a neutral element. All the elements on the periodic table, they're neutral. So we have 4 protons and 4 electrons. Again, the protons are in the nucleus, and the electrons, they're spread out here in these energy levels. We have 1, 2 energy levels for the beryllium atom. Let's take a look at the periodic table to figure out how we know where these electrons go in our Bohr model and their energy levels there. So here's the periodic table, and this is showing us where the electrons are. So the first period here, this is the first energy level, or the first shell, has 1, 2. So there are the 2 right there. Then we go to the second energy level. This is period 2. Remember, we only have 4 electrons for the beryllium atom. We've used 2 here, so we have 1, 2. So that's a total of 4. So we put the 2 here, and this is the Bohr diagram for beryllium. This is the atomic structure of beryllium. We have 2 energy levels. In the outer energy level, we have 2 electrons. And these 2 electrons right here are important. We call these valence electrons. These electrons in the highest energy level, they're the ones that form chemical bonds. If we wanted to write the electron configuration, we'd have 1s1, 1s2. So 1s2, and then we'd go to 2s1, 2s2. And that would be it. This would be the electron configuration for the beryllium atom. So just another way to show where the electrons are, like our Bohr diagram, our Bohr model up here. This is Dr. B with the atomic structure for beryllium, BE. Thanks for watching.